Pregnancy brings a lot of changes in the body of a woman. These include physical as well as mental changes. Breast changes are one of these changes. Breast changes are normal and a part of pregnancy. Hormonal changes in the pregnancy lead to breast changes. The breast changes start from early pregnancy and continue throughout the pregnancy. Now, we will discuss the cycle of these changes over the whole term of the pregnancy. These changes include larger, bluer and visible breast veins, tender and swollen breast, yellowish discharge from nipples, that means the breasts are getting ready for the breastfeeding, more heavier and larger breast, itching or dryness. Some women also feel hypersensitive breast and lumps in the breast during pregnancy. These changes vary from woman to woman. To make it easy for yourself for these changes, follow these tips. Choose soft, cotton and comfortable bras. Avoid underwire bras. Wear a good, large supportive bra. Wear a cotton sports bra at night. Talk to your doctor if you experience heavy yellowish discharge from the breast. Talk to your doctor if itching or dryness is severe. Use breast pads if the colostrum is heavy. Follow hygiene and cleanliness of the overall body. Breast changes don't affect breast milk production. If you feel difficulty in coping with breast changes during pregnancy, talk to your doctor without any delay.